Hello, hello, hello. Hi, my name's Kim Basinger.
Who is going to be Queen for an hour.
More rhythm, more rhythm.
This is Brian May.
Dan, Dan.
And this is Roger Taylor.
I'm Freddie Mercury.
On Bank Holiday.
And I'm John Deacon from Queen.
Well, it wasn't bad, I mean...
What's the title of the show again?
This one?
Yes.
I don't know.
I can't remember.
Four old ladies are still rocking away.
No.
It's quite ridiculous, wasn't it? At that point, I wanted to do something totally different.
Dee dee dee.
You mean...
I think that's a sort of surreal masterpiece.
It has a semi-autobiographical feel about it.
A bit of a mixture.
You mean...
Mishmash.
Really. That's the word I was looking for.
We've always had the idea that we really wanted to lead people to somewhere new rather than fit into what was going on
with boring. The
music. Am I making sense?
I'll tell you in 2 years' time.
Why don't you just concentrate on the first one, really?
In fact, that's the number one trick.
That was almost there. Try another one, OK?
It's always really dreadfully difficult to know.
Can you do one that goes da-da and ba-bow?
Yeah, I'm not a singer.
That's the least of his problems.
I'm not the drummer.
God, it's getting nice, this.
But apart from that, I have no plan.
If it's planned, then it's boring.
Well, it's got hidden depths.
What can you say?
Boom. Da-da! Huh?
Very musically awful, but totally right.
It's not like rock and roll.
But it is unusual and different, and you have to buy it.
Then it's okay. When they stop buying our records, then I'll say goodbye and become a strip artist or something.
And luckily, the story went the right way.
Just get on with it. Otherwise, I'll forget my name.
And ask Roger.
No, not a good idea.
I can't remember where the idea did come from.
Roger, what did you do?
Good fun.
I can make a bigger bang than that, dear.
Great fun, yeah.
Could have gone the other way.
Oh, shit, all that crap again?
He's making